Now, the Labour Party has disassociated itself from the sued by the Coalition of United Political Parties, CUPP, against the federal government for the continuous retention of the nation's service chiefs. The national chairman of the party, Abdusalam Abukadri, while speaking to newsmen in Abuja, says the party, which is a member of the CUPP, does not in any way support the suit because it does not reflect the position of every member of the coalition. Abdulkadri, however, maintains that the Labour Party does not support the continuous retention of service chiefs in the face of rising insecurity around the country.
I have been forced to address the press conference by the recent media controversy, as well as the action taken by an individual to sue service chief in the name of CUPP. I want to state categorically, as a formidable stakeholder in CUPP, that I am against the action of suing the federal government on the issue of the continuous stay of the service chiefs. Let me also state that I and the Labour Party do not support the federal government's decision to continue to retain the service chiefs in the face of rising insecurity in the northeast and other parts of the country. But we will not also allow ourselves to be caged or become a party to a cycle suit aimed primarily at promoting an individual's quest for particular and misplaced political relevance.